RE4 journey. So there's a road to Remake. So now just one sec, I'll just sort this out. Okay, let's go. I know I'm planning on easy because I just can't be bothered to. I just want to chill playthrough. I don't want to end up having to struggle because that's really annoying. I've done 4 saves already. Ready? Whatever. Let's go. Yeah, just.
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados?
Los Illuminados.
That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
So, you're right. Hurry and
I'm really looking forward to RE4 Remake. But I think what I've seen of that so far, that it just looks epic. That was interesting. There's a Ganado in there. I don't really want to activate him, so I don't think there's anything in there. There's an egg in the oven. Screw these guys. Jesus. See you later. Stun grenade. There we go. Seriously. Why on the PS2 version do these guys don't notice you straight away? As soon as you come through that door. Yikes. What? God. I hate that one. He's not dead, is he? There's someone still alive.
They tried it, imbecile.
Run for the shot shells. I didn't get a chance to go up there before, did I? Can't remember. No, yeah, I did. Never mind. Okay, just, I didn't go in there. Didn't get a chance to before. What did I? Must have done. God damn it. Okay, so off to the church. Oh, we've got Ashley. Oh god. Leon! If she does that in a remake, I swear to god, I'll be getting a refund. That's what puts me off about this Resident Evil, Resident Evil 4, is the, is Ashley. Leon, help! It drives me bloody mad.
Gotta select. What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger.
Seriously?
Is that all, stranger? They not enough cash, stranger. What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Ah. Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Not enough cash.
No, I don't think I need a rocket launcher right now, so. Thank you for that. Something up there, I don't know. Ah, there it is.
Ahí está!
I've missed use my knife a little bit because I'm trying to save ammo where I can, but it's well, I just wish I had the other Get stuffed. Uh-huh, good rat. Appreciate the... I can't remember how to do that. I'm gonna Google that puzzle because I don't want to spend too long bloody doing it. I just got my bloody nerves.
Leon, have you reached the church yet?
No, from what I've seen of Resident Evil 4 remake,
Leon, did I mention not to take the scenic route?
That is so really good.
At any rate, Ashley's probably inside that structure. Rescue her, hurry!
It comes out on March 24th. I just think it's going to be absolutely fantastic. From what I've seen so far. See ya. I want to save that shotgun actually. I'll see ya. Oh, I didn't want that. Oh, you son of a bitch. I'll take that shoddy ammo. Okay. Oh, I can have a payday. Nothing in there, is it? Where's the top? That's how I'll save at the end.
a selection of...
I'm hoping I can buy a rocket launcher.
What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough cash, stranger.
Are you kidding me? I'm just really looking forward to the Resident Evil, the remake, RE4 remake. And what I've seen in that so far, it's going to look absolutely just amazing, absolutely fantastic. It's just like the graphics and just like the enemies and especially the Dr. Salvador, the guy with the chainsaw. It was really, it was glorious. How's it going? How you doing, boss man? How you doing? How's your day been? How's your name? Santos, Mr. Santos, how's it going? How's your day been? How's it going? Trying to RE4, the road to Resident Evil 4 remake, which I'm really excited for. I need to buy a rocket launcher and I ain't got enough cash to do it, which really sucks, because on my way back I will need a rocket launcher. Where's the... Oh no, I don't do it here, do I? Dodge another fucking boulder, or not? You start throwing those bloody boulders at me. I tried to say it in a Michael Caine voice. Will you start throwing those bloody boulders at me? So Most people go for headshots. I always go for body shots because it's a bigger target. Going for a head, I mean, going for a headshot, you're going for a target, you're trying to hit a target about that big. Why not just go for a body shot? Because it's a much bigger target and you've got more chance of hitting it. Got more chance of hitting your target than you have keep going for headshots. That's what I think personally, but I'd rather go for body shots. Does the same amount of damage. Oh, no, no, no. Stupid idiot. Come on, brother. I've got no time. Oh, the what's this called? I can't remember what it's called. Oh, I've got to deal with that. This is one of my least favourite parts about this game. Just dealing with that monster. Boo boo bush. I'll take a boo boo bush. Oh. Why did you put it down? Why does it have to keep reminding me how many times I've got killed? I'd rather not. Is that everything? Now, before I go anywhere, I'm gonna get back on the boat.
some rare things on sale. What are you buying? Not enough cash. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Not enough.
Okay, so I can't buy the rocket launcher yet. This ain't gonna do. Yeah, this ain't gonna be a long stroke. Probably just play to get back to the church, collect our food, and I might just be it. A bit later, so I'll be. So I've got some more vids to do. I've still got some recommendations and stuff, but Don't want to check that. Reactions. So, this can be a short, yeah, it's going to be a short life, but why did I do it? Now we've got to put up with screaming Ashley. Help! She's driving mad. I hope they fixed Ashley so she doesn't keep all that doing that screaming. Definitely take the cash. I hope I can get a rocket launcher. I don't know if I can though. Damn. I could really do with it because I've got to fight the El Gigante. I can't buy a rocket launcher.
Your selection of good that what are you selling? Thank you, is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Stranger.
Yes. Oh crap. Tell you what. I'll get rid of that. I don't really like it. Oh, seriously? I need to do some organisation. I really need this rocket launcher. I don't know if I was to die.
Thank you. Not enough cash.
Doesn't matter. Okay, so just save here. And that's one of the things. When it comes to the big bosses, always make sure you got cash to buy a rocket launcher. Because it makes life so much easier in this game. It really does. I think.
Thank you.
data now. Just one sec. That's why I like to have a rocket launcher. Might take down the big bosses because it only takes one shot. Like I say, it just makes life so much easier in this game. That's what I really like. It says 15 those blue things, but you only need to collect one. Shoot 10 those blue things. This is good. Not wasting ammo on old doggos. We are in us one. I'll collect all the loot first. Fill it, there's someone else in there. Well, there's nothing else for me to collect, is there? Okay, so let's go. I've got to get to. Oh, God. There's a puzzle. Okay. Come back the red. I'll turn that. I think it goes. No, don't go that way. That's why that goes there. Yeah. Green. And that goes up there. And the blue. I think that might be about right. I think. There you go. Look at that. First time I played a game over a year. Yeah, I still get that right. Yes. Champion. Look at that. Alright, so let's go. Let's go and get pick up this nagging. This is a bit I don't like. And then we've got Ashley. Leon!
Ashley!
Don't come!
Hey, take it easy.
Calm down. Everything's going to be just fine. My name's Leon. I'm under the president's order to rescue you.
What? My father?
That's right. And I have to get you out of here. Now come with me. It's Leon. I've succeeded in extricating my subject.
Good work, Leon. I'll send a chopper over right away.
Where's the extraction point?
There's another trail that you can take to get out of the village. The chopper will pick you up beyond there.
Got it. I'm on my way.
There's another trail that takes you out of... Seriously. That doesn't really say exactly where, does it? Wasn't very specific with the coordinates to say where the extraction point is. Wasn't very specific that, was it? It's like... It's always messed me up.
Hey! Yeah. What are you looking at? Oh! You pervert!
Sorry, I had to do it. Oh, no.
I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osman Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift.
God, do you know what? Lord Sadler is like, not Albert Wesker. He loves giving his lectures. Do you know what I mean?
But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money.
That's what I think. It's just...
up and running.
Faith this sounds like this is from another Albert Wesker.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave him
Albert Wesker just he had multiple opportunities to kill Chris Redfield.
Oh, I truly hope you like our
special
contribution.
And he just let him. When the just, instead of that, he just gives him a massive lecture instead. Like,
involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your mind. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion, if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.
Great for us, Leo. Okay. I'm gonna end it here right now and. I'll continue this maybe a bit later, so I've got to have something to eat and stuff and whatnot, so I've got some more videos to sort out for my YouTube, so yeah, I'm going to continue this a little bit later, maybe, we'll see, but yeah, appreciate you all tuning in, and hopefully I'll see you again in the next one. Bye for now, take a picture. I'm out.